Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Rocket League. Solos. I don't know if you noticed. I'm assuming this happened during in this episode, but the title is now Road to Platinum. Mainly because I'm not very creative with the names and whatnot, so that's why it's named that. I feel like I was going to say something else, too. I don't know. Am I recording? I am. It said stop recording, and I thought it meant, like, recording has stops. Like, shoot. I almost said a naughty word. But then I was like, no. No. Missed a boost. Canister. Starting off strong. Did not warm up, as usual. The typical don't warm up, because this game doesn't matter. Routine. Something like that. Okay. Very solid. Solid first game. Absolutely. Actually, I kind of did warm up. I was playing on my PlayStation. Playing pretty good. I was one goal away from beating a platinum. I was a gold 3. gold 3. Division 3. Something like that. I went back to Division 1. Which, I mean, you know. I think it was like 3 to 4. Maybe it was 3 to 5. It might have been 3 to 5. I'd just say 3 to 5. So it's more realistic. So, yeah. And then playing that trash as usual. I have a feeling it's the wheels that gives me confidence on the PlayStation, because it looks so gosh darn good. It's like, yay wheels! I actually got them somehow on there and not on here, and I freaking almost missed. I think he's playing stupid because I was playing stupid. I think he's playing stupid because I was playing stupid. I was playing stupid. Oh jeez, I messed that up terribly. I should have powered it and hit the backboard. Then went off the backboard. Or had him go up really high and then waste a lot of boost. You know? Solid. I need a salad. What's a salad? Ooh. There's no boost. He's gonna take it all from me. A risky, pesky play. I picked up a little boost canister, so I can grab the big one. He could have not had that boost. And possibly not save that. If I would have stolen it. Down by 3? Nuts. But on the other hand, those jellyfish. Looking pretty good. I don't know why I didn't wait. Like, I don't know. Oop. The doink. The doinkster. Ooh. Nice angle. It's not how we play around these parts. Like men, not childish men. You can't even play each other's, man. Thought he pushed real hard right there. It's like, yes. 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 Like, what's the point of the bottom? Like, the stupid reef down below. Like, there's no point in that. See, it's probably gonna wait. Ooh. Oh, it's tied. I had no idea. He cut that so hard, kind of. It was a cut, but well, I guess it's, yeah, sure. He hit that really hard on the side of his car. Let's go with that. I dreaded one jump. Ugh. Nice save. Nice. Oh, wait. Australian there for a second. No. I'm so tired. This is only the first game, too. Oh, what the... I feel really weird right now. I don't know why. You get a turtle ball for that. Joke's on you. Golf rod. I think that's how you say that. It's probably like Daniel, to be plain honest. I always go to Daniel too. It's like, it's probably Daniel. Radcliffe. Ugh, if I would have backflipped right there. Nice. Goodbye, everybody. What is it? Got him. Like how he waited for the perfect time, dude. He's just like, wait. What is it? Just kidding. I should have watched it. Just kidding. Oops. Well played. What a game. Nice wheels, my dude. On to the next one. Phenomenon. Phenomenon. Oh, shoot. I was supposed to boost, I think. Or something. It worked out. Yeah, it worked out. Phenomenon. Assassin. Dude, I love that song. The little Muppets intro. Phenomena. I just like the Muppets in general. He's a funny show. Or movie. Or something. Just puppets in general. Just nice. I think that's not. Is it Phenomena? I'm pretty sure. I mean, this is your way. I guess if you want to get technical, maybe if I'm not zero. Just kidding. seem funny. Don't laugh, whatever you do. Because I was not laughable. Always got the captain hat. All aboard SS Phenomenon. Oh, you. You. Scallywag. I hope that's all right to say. You, come on, dude. Ooh, boom. I didn't say it. It was not. That was not that. I almost said it again, to be completely honest. It was a cannonball. That's what I was gonna say, except there's gonna be a bad word in there. Phenomenon. How am I winning? I thought he was winning. I'm just over here singing Phenomenon. Assassin. Oh, you. Mongy little. Get. Those are bad words, I guess. But it's okay, because you probably don't know what they mean unless you're from England or Australia or just know a lot about English and Australian people. So that's probably like 50 million percent of the world. Except for that one guy. Gerald. Yeah, you. I'm looking at you. Gerald Balinski. I love names that end in ski. Balinski. Wabowski. Jeffrey Manikowski. Whoa. Did you know? WTF. Did they censor that? What the fudge, man? It's kind of weird. Not joking. Oh, do it. Oh, wait. Put. Nope. Stop. Okay. Do-do-do-do. Phenomenon. Do-do-do-do. That was a third goal. I thought it was still 3-2. Do-do-do-do. What a pinch. Phenomenon. Ooh, nice flick. Nice. Solid flick right there. Like 10 out of 10, would flick again. Don't take that in a weird way. Or 10 out of 10, would get ball again. Probably makes more sense. Maybe. I don't know. Something like that. I'm gonna sing that for the rest of this episode. Oh, nice jump. Dude, I'm throwing away. Hardcore. Like, you thought I was throwing away before? Now I'm throwing it away. Now he's throwing it away. He's typing something. Nope. He was typing. Or he wasn't. He was just watching the replay. Why could it score that so easily on my goal? If that was his goal, he'd be in a bad position. So I just want to say that much. I could probably say that, but it's so boring just being one person talking. Just got nothing to talk about. Phenomenon, dude. Bum bum Boom. Cannonball. Cannonball. We're C-balling. C-ball. C-E-ball. Oh, I get it. C-ball. C. Yeah. Captain. Ship. Ocean. Sea. Something like that. Not sea, like. I see you. I see is an ocean. How did I say that? I didn't even look like it touched it on my screen. Turned the wrong way. I didn't mean to. Oh. Come on. I got 50 seconds. I'm going to try real hard. What happens when you don't suck? You tie it up. 7-7, this is a high scoring game. I've tried for like 50% of it. Not saying that I'm really good, but stuff happens. I remember like 3 goals out of the 7 I made. Centered it for him. Good job. What a save. Or great pass. Oh, you. Come on. I know. I could have been for the tie. I would have been so amazing. Game. But no. They had to make me lose. Phenomena, do. Division down, do. Not funny. Only cool Grant. I got more Grants that are cooler than you. Or I know more cooler Grants than you. Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna focus like super hard because. Ugh. Cut that. And then I'm gonna put it in for the goal. Hope that's not too loud. Nice one. Thanks, man. There. I don't know if you saw my thumbs up. And just look at me. Anyway. Hold on. Shoot, that would have been such a goal. Oh, wow, nice block. What a save. Yeah, what a save yourself, dude. Douchey. Oh. I was going to want to save him. Imagine. Don't ever want to save yourself. Then that'll happen. You get scored on, and then I'll say what a save. What a safe. I said save, not safe. Just to clear things up. Oh. Phenomenon. Still not funny. My goodness, what a save. Shoot. They're both equally bad. I'm just gonna try now. Been such an amazing goal. Hold on. Oh, I knew it. No. What a save. It's not funny. But saying it. It's not like anyone's watching this anyway. So I could get naked. Just kidding. People would know. And the one time I do something outrageous, it gets like 50 million views. It's like, what? You got naked. And then I get flagged, and then I lose all my money that I've not made. Do, 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 do. Bum, 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 bum. Down, 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 down. Bum, 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 bum. I get copyrighted for making noises that are, I don't know. It's gonna happen though. Wow. I didn't know what happened. I'm gonna try. Misses the ball. I thought he was. You know what? I just forget about this whole thing. Does he have white wheels? White Voltix? Voltox? Volkswagens? What? How did he hit that a second time? Oh, psh. Psh. What are you doing? What am I doing? What are we doing? It's really spinning in there for no reason. I suck so much. It's not even funny. It's not even not funny. It's not even. It's not even. That's it. Alright. 1 minute, 2 goals. 1 minute. 1 minute, 3 goals. Not a big deal. Oh, I'm sorry, I yelled in the mic. Just gonna sit here, let him score another one. You know what? This has been an exhibition of absolutely no nothingness. Like, I can't do anything. When I suck. I don't even know what I'm talking about. I'm just so tired of talking to myself. Ooh, nice one. Ooh, nice one. Sweet voice crack, my dude. Can I get one? Oh my goodness. Like, seriously, I have no idea what it is about Xbox, but I just can't play. Like, I don't even know, dude. Like, seriously, even off camera, I suck. Jimmy doesn't surprise me. Like, what the heck was that? Maybe GG, I'm so mad. Shoot. No. How'd I even make it this far? I'm a 49 expert. I'm almost a master. This is how I'm playing. Like, utter garbage. Phenomenon. Like, seriously, if you know anyone who plays this game, and actually just anyone who plays this game, just, like, leave a comment, email me, do something, because I don't know, because it just sucks playing by myself. As you can see, it's just me going, phenomenon. Division down. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Create opening video. Not coming soon whatsoever. Because someone took all my freaking grades. Not to name any names. Let's not do that. Goodbye.